Welcome everyone to another new video. Today we will discuss how many ultrasound in pregnancy is necessary. Besides, we will discuss what is ultrasound and why do you have to do an ultrasound during pregnancy after a short discussion. To be a mother, you have so many queries in your mind. When should I do an ultrasound? How many ultrasounds are okay? Does ultrasound make any hamper to my baby? In this video, we will try to give you some information about your queries. Ultrasound. Ultrasound uses sound waves and creates images of the inside of body. It is used to diagnose many diseases inside the body. It can easily detect any problem in the liver, gallbladder, pancreas, male and female reproductive organ, etc. Ultrasound is used successfully to specify the baby's health, physical structure, etc. Why do you have to do an ultrasound during pregnancy? Your doctor may give you an ultrasound visit for different reasons. Generally, nowadays minimum of 2 ultrasound is done. Through ultrasound, you can see your baby inside your womb for the first time. Isn't it very exciting? You can assure the baby's health, baby's heartbeat, baby's physical structure, position in your womb. You also came to know your placental position, risk factor, etc. So, during pregnancy, ultrasound gives a clear picture of your pregnancy. How many ultrasound during pregnancy? Minimum 2 to maximum 5 or more ultrasound can be done during pregnancy. It all depends on your type of pregnancy and risk factor. Don't worry, it does not harm your baby. If you have to do more than 3 ultrasounds, your doctor uses low frequency sound wave. First of all, you may go to visit your doctor after the home pregnancy test at 5 or 6 weeks. If your physician assumes you to do an ultrasound this early stage, then you should go with that. Early ultrasound is performed if you have a high-risk pregnancy, previous birth defect or miscarriage, age more than 35 years. At 6 weeks, you can hear the baby's heartbeat for the first time. Second ultrasound are done at week 12 or 13. At the last stage of your first trimester, the ultrasound is done. All of the mother be going through this ultrasound at 12 to 13 weeks. This ultrasound gives you a black and white clear picture of your baby through the machine. You may hear your baby's heartbeat. The doctor gets a clear measurement of your baby. Moreover, you came to know whether you carry a single or multiple babies. At 18 to 20 weeks, advanced ultrasound is done, known as anomaly scan. Through this, you may come to know if there is any defect in your baby's physical structure, including a heart defect, brain damage, neural tube defect, number of fingers in hand and legs, etc. Additionally, you may also come to know your baby's gender. Although in some countries it is strictly prohibited to reveal gender because of gender discrimination. At week 27, then at week 32, or more, you have to do your last 1 or 2 pregnancy ultrasound. Generally, if you feel any problem, you have low amniotic fluid, high-risk pregnancy, gestational diabetes, etc., then you should do later stage ultrasound. Ultrasound is not a cause for concern. You should do it as your doctor said. You already know how ultrasound gives you information about your baby's total health. Who doesn't want to know this? Besides, you also came to know about your pregnancy position. Who doesn't want to be attention-free in this stage? When you have opportunities to know, so why not? So, don't panic. Do regular checkup and do your ultrasound as per your doctor's recommendation. And don't forget to comment below if you have any queries about ultrasound during pregnancy. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to our channel. Do not forget to hit the like button. If you like this video, kindly share it with your friends. See you in the next video.